love, love, love. Baby, I love you. I need you here with me all the time. Baby, we meant to be. You got me smiling all the time. Cause you know how to give me that. You know how to pull me back when I go running, running, trying to get away from loving. Yeah, you know how to love me hard. I won't lie, I'm falling hard. Yep, I'm falling for you, but there's nothing wrong with that.
YouTube, what it do? What up, C Nation? It's your boy CB.
And your girl CC.
And welcome back to the CB and CC show. So we had to hear him get off work. You see me, I'm still in my work clothes. She's still in her work clothes. And we had to react to these to this Carter 5. You know what I'm saying? Everybody talking about Carter 5, Carter 5, Carter 5. So we hope we're gonna see what's going on. Cause we hope Lil Wayne is back to normal, or is he still lost in the sauce talking about gas money after he farted in his wallet? So we about to get into it in a minute, but before we do, you know what you need to do.
Subscribe. Like. Comment. Mm-hmm. Share.
Mm-hmm.
Hit the notification bell.
Okay.
So you can know when we dropping all this fire.
Feel me.
Hold on. A lot of people were talking about this today.
Right. So, to me, the best Carter album out of the series is Carter 1 and Carter 2. That was my two favorite, all right? Anything after that, he was just slowly going down. But he got some, now I'm not gonna say the other Carters didn't have hit songs and stuff on it, but I'm saying as a collective album, Carter 1 and Carter 2 are my two favorite Carters.
Do you consider Lil Wayne to be a legend?
Yeah, he is a legend.
Legends
He's a living legend.
Living legends do not get enough of respect.
Right, but he's a living legend lyrically and album sales. But there's other living legends that don't have album sales, but they have, they just a legend in the rap game, I mean, though.
Actually, yes, okay, I understand that. Like Boosie.
And BG, stuff like that.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but what BG didn't do?
He don't have, he had platinum selling albums, but he just didn't have consistent platinum sell albums.
Like one, okay.
Because of,
like Jay-Z
and commercializing and stuff like that. And he's like a real street ass nigga, you know what I'm saying?
Mm.
Well, not just because he's a street ass nigga, but you know, he just wasn't into the being commercialized and he had a lot of trouble in his life. UGK, another stuff like that, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm,
Pimp, CRP the Pimp. But
okay, I get that.
So, like I was saying, so let's get into it. You about to get into, what you about to say?
Before we get into it, tell me what you think you about to listen to. Like, is it about to be good? You think it's about to be?
It's the song Mona Lisa with Kendrick and Lil Wayne. So anything with Kendrick on, he's going in. So I'm pretty sure Lil Wayne's smart. He's going to go in too because it's another lyrical nigga. It's not like he got like Young Thug on the track.
Mm-hmm,
you know
mm-hmm.
what I'm saying?
Okay.
So
not Young Thug.
Yeah, so this is about to go in. So we about to see what's up with it right now.
A story to tell, you know that I cherish these. Hope it ain't too many feelings involved. I see niggas in this bitch stunting, popping bottles, getting drunk with these bitches, and when they leave, they get followed. Fall asleep with that bitch and really don't know much about her. Then she let us in, we take all of your shit, and when you wake up, she help you try to find it. I love her. I be with bitches, that be with bitches, that be with niggas with riches. I tell her, get him. She say, I got you. I say, no, bitch, I say, get him.
Get him, girl.
And it's so pretty, and they had lengthy. He hit it and sleep on her titties. And she give us the worry, come through with their cages. The stick up, she scream like a victim, not you. Feeling so silly, I smoke color purple. I'm up in here feeling like silly. Ooh, nappy ass dress. What's that you say? Watch your mouth, Millie Vanilli. Ooh, you can get snaked.
Hey, this the old Wayne right here.
He coming out.
Okay, get face. I bought a bitch that you feeling, cause you thought she was an angel. That bitch ain't no angel. I treat her halo like a frisbee, and you tell her your business. She tell me your business. You tell that bitch what you feeling. All of the beans you be spilling to you. She lied through her tea cavities feeling. She know where you had it. Tell me where it's hidden. She know when you gone. Tell me when to visit. We breaking your home and take the specific to me while the bitch is on vacation with him, so she don't get blamed. We don't snatch chains. We find out addresses and we don't leave messes. You only know that it's gone when you check it. Then your first thought is to start second guessing. She say what's wrong, he say nothing, keep resting. She say what's missing, how you know something missing? He scratched his head, she say get back in bed. And she gave him some head, boy, you can't trust them bitches. Them bitches. I see niggas in this bitch stunting, popping bottles, getting drunk.
Hey.
These bitches, and when they leave, they get followed.
That nigga Wayne killing
it. I be with bitches, that I know the bitches, that's what the niggas be following. Get them on the line, stay two cars behind, and tell them, hoes, don't be so obvious. Mona, Lisa, don't care, don't care. She handle the business and don't ever tell. She bite the bullet and cuff up the shell. She tell him, ooh, daddy, let's go to your place. And if he say yeah, then we meet him there. She feed him lies with his silverware. She don't want love, she just wanna share. I know a bitch named Liz. This nigga think she is, cause you tell him that it is. So he tell her all his secrets, he tell her all his fears. And then she tell me, and I be all ears. Then I go and tell my people, and they already know him. And then I call Liz, and she say he coming over. I said, good girl, just remember what I told you. She gave me the salute, I said, girl, you're a soldier. We waiting outside, watching. Pull up, walk up to the door, and right before he knocked, she opened the door naked, she left it unlocked. They started French kissing, so he didn't see moi. Then she let him in, they stopped on the couch. Music up loud with his head in the clouds. Turning shit down, and I scared a piss out him. Piss a nigga off, put the gun to his frown. Nigga turn around, I ain't hit a fuck around, I ain't hit a fuck around. Caught you with your pants down. You know what it is, put your fucking hands up. Liz, that's enough, you can put your hands down. Then he looked dead at her, and he shook his head at her. She a good actress, and you a dead actor. You'll be dead after we get what we after. Liz, call your daddy, she about to be a bastard. Oh, I got way too many bitches that do anything for me, nigga. But thank for me, nigga. Send a.
Hey.
He going hard.
That nigga said.
I'm happy. He
that
back.
Nigga said, if she call him daddy, she about to be a bastard. Hey. This nigga going in.
Be smoked. I like, oh.
Okay. Like, she ain't for me, nigga. I hope you alone. Like, bankruptcy, nigga.
I know,
she pour you a drink. That drink on me, nigga. She said
like
something
this.
In and I bank for me, nigga. Mona Lisa, I done painted the picture. Mona Lisa out the frame on these niggas. Pussy got you out of character, nigga. You pop of these hoes up your ladder, my nigga. Take everything that you have to. You don't even have an opinion. We have your attention. And now you looking at a barrel, nigga. Now she looking for her pantyhose, nigga. We just looking for the casserole, nigga. But she gonna show us where you stash it, though, nigga. Every day she wake up with a different color makeup and a promise he could take her to the movie in the mall. Chilling with the liquor on the floor, fourth quarter for a minute on the clock, black mama with the bow. Paparazzi looking at them both, popping up and take a picture, probably on the internet blog. In a minute he gonna be admitting that he love her on his mother, man, he wanna meet her mother by the mall. Mona Lisa, pussy good enough, he got him sinning in the walls, and he digging in it like he living in it, making a religion with him, and a nigga about to go against God. Marching in a bad tree, sweet tone like a hummingbird. When she asked him, did he wanna make love in a yellow taxi? Never gave two fuck, jumped in the backseat, woke up in the morning to the great Gatsby. Then he dogged it again like the bitch last seen. I'm a dog in the wind, I'm a pit laughing. I'ma call up again like I did last week. Make good with a friend and I'm all jazzy. Britney with a twin and a girl Ashley. Found out that I fucked, he was unhappy. Bitch, I never let the bullshit get past me. Better yet, I wanna break up. Don't you ask me, but no motherfucking double standard acting. Fucking on another nigga, that's a negative alone. But you suck this dick, that's just nasty. Matter of fact, bitch, give me your phone.
No.
You fucking with what?
No.
Bitch, give me your phone.
No. Let me take this call real quick.
Hell, you fucking ringtone? Is that the shit that you do? Touching yourself, looking at Kendrick videos up on the internet, watching his interviews. I don't know what the fuck lately got into you. Tell me who love you. I bet I love harder. Forgot all the shit that I did for your daughter. The pampers, the PDA light, and my mama daycare at the school, and she never did charge you.
Oh,
you scared us and fucking. I hope you blow up. You know what? I get bucked. Let me go get my gun. I got one in the chamber. I'm planning no aiming. God damn it, you know that the damage is done. Bitch, I'm emotional because I'm in stress. I'm not supposed to go through this, I guess. So in conclusion, since you like rappers that's killing their pussy, I'm killing
she
myself.
Said,
that nigga said
they did.
That nigga Kendrick just killed it. Who better though? Kendrick. Hey, bro.
I'm not gonna do that.
Okay, but all I said, nigga Kendrick said since you fucking they like rappers who killing that pussy, I'm gonna kill myself. So basically, was he calling himself a pussy then?
Just press play, please.
Bro, I gotta go back to listen in a minute, man. I need the lyrics.
Lisa, Mona Lisa. Ooh, yeah, you smile, Mona Lisa. She said, ooh, yeah, emotion, Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa. Yeah, he get the picture, Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, yeah.
Hey.
They killed that.
They killed it.
If any of the other songs are like this, hey, he back.
That nigga Kendrick was like, sound just like a nigga saying, you forgot all I did for your daughters? My mama did this?
That was hot.
Since you like rappers that's killing pussy, let me shoot myself.
So, you think all the songs like this?
Every song got Kendrick on it.
It does. Well, I mean, I don't think it was just because of Kendrick. Because no, Wayne came saying, out super hard. Like,
but I'm just saying, any rapper know if you got a nigga who go hard, you got to go hard too. You can't let a nigga go harder than you and your own son. So they both went the harder. They both went hard. You know what I'm saying? So I'm not gonna do that. Who the hardest on the track?
Right. But I'm saying, do you think that Lil Wayne's CD that just came out is this gonna all the songs gonna be just as hot as that?
It's 23 songs. I hope they all hot as this.
That shit is banging. That's nice. I like that shit. And I like that a lot.
Then hey, I gotta listen to that whole song again, yeah, Mona Lisa.
With the lyrics.
And you know like what? Them. Y'all niggas better be thinking. Y'all going to these girls' house. You better start locking the doors with you, taking your gun with you.
Why?
I said locking the doors. What you mean? Locking the door behind you. You heard what he said? You got to get them girls out here. That nigga said he scratched his head, thinking she started sucking his dick. His head gone like fuck. What I was thinking about. She helping niggas rob him. She helping them look for the shit that they rob him.
That's not funny. But I like the way he was telling the story.
Because it's true.
Well, I'm not about to bring nobody home with me to my house from no club or no shit like that.
Niggas do that, though. Especially niggas who got money and who be trying to be flashy for a so-called bad chick or something like that. You know what I'm saying? You know how to do. And that bitch robbing his ass.
You too suspicious.
Me? I'm paranoid. We went to a hotel. I don't got no money.
Well, you got a wife now, so you can't. I'm just telling you
how I would have played.
You hear what I said though?
Yeah.
I said you got a wife now, so you can't take her to your house.
And then I might do come to the house. I'm like, Cherry, what you want to do?
This is a little much. I don't know how this time.
No, I'm
what?
Fine.
Uh-huh. So okay, y'all. So what do y'all think about the song? All
right.
That was hot.
Let us know in the comments below.
That was really hot. Tell us y'all favorite song, because I'm sure y'all gonna hear the whole song. I mean, hear all the songs. You said, how many?
23. I just downloaded the album earlier.
That's what's up.
Hey, tell her what you think about it. I'm about to go skim through some more songs and see what I can find out here. You know what I'm saying? I didn't even find... Everybody would tell me about this. You know, I was driving to work, so I like to listen to an artist. I heard like the first two or three songs at work. I can't really listen on my phone. Mm-hmm. So... Everybody telling me about Mona Lisa. Well, Campbell called me talking about Mona Lisa.
So hard.
And something called Used To on there. Mm. I only heard like the first song is the intro is, so I don't really know. But
I think Wayne back.
I know he back.
You know what? These old people, they coming out.
Hey.
After Eminem, I mean, they coming out.
Hey.
That's hot. All right, So y'all make sure y'all leave us a comment. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Hit the notification bell so y'all can know when we put another video up. And
follow us on Instagram at Charles and Cherish, Twitter, CB and CC Show.
Peace.